Settling in now, Rod Diaz. And it starts right now.